You both have big hearts. Always try to live your best life and put your all into everything you are devoted to. It's Eddie being submerged deep in the ocean or working full shifts at the police department while studying for the bar exam. It's Meredith taking the time outside of a normal workday as a speech pathologist to make sure her special kids are progressing as they should be, not only at school, but at home. It's no surprise that you chose each other to be devoted to.
Hi, Meredith. Take you, Eddie, to be my husband.
Hi, Eddie. Take you, Meredith, to be my wife.
My best friend and one true love. I promise to encourage and inspire you.
To love you through the good times and the bad. I will forever be there to laugh with you.
To lift you up when you are down and to honor you for always.
And to honor and love you for always.
It is with great joy that I pronounce you husband and wife. Eddie, you may kiss your bride.
It is easy to see his love for her and hers for him.
Both of you are a perfect fit for the adventure that lies ahead. Embrace the adventure and smile at every crossroad. Yes.
Eddie and Meredith, you are both incredibly smart, caring, and talented individuals. May you both utilize each other's skills to both strengthen your marriage and brighten the world around you for many years to come.
You both individually and as a couple, the more I love you. My hope for you in your marriage is that you will appreciate each part of your life together.